Hello students, and welcome to this video. In today's class, I will be talking to you about ordinary versus proper nouns. Ordinary or common versus proper nouns. As we already know, an ordinary noun is, it names general people, places, or things. And proper nouns name specific or particular people, places, and things. Let's get started with the examples so that you can get this clearer. The first one says, we will be moving to Singapore in a month. As you notice here, a capital letter, because it is a particular or a specific place. We will be moving to Singapore. That makes it a proper noun. It's a particular noun, a particular specific place. All right, the next one. I read a book on Leslie Graham's biography. We have a lot of nouns here. We have book. Well, we have two actually. Book is one of the nouns. It is not a proper noun. That is why it is not capitalized. It is a general thing. I read a book on Leslie Graham's biography. Leslie Graham. This is our second noun, and that is a proper noun. Why is it a proper noun? Because it is a specific person. I read a book. Improper or, I mean, ordinary or common noun. Book, ordinary noun. Because it's a general thing. I read a book on Leslie Graham's, proper noun, because it's a specific person, it's a particular person, on Leslie Graham's biography. That is why we capitalized Leslie Graham's, right? The next one. I want to buy a car. We have our first noun here, a car. It's a thing. At Shannon's car dealer, we have our second noun here. I want to buy a car. A car is a general thing. So it's an ordinary or common noun. That's why I did not capitalize it. I want to buy a car at Shannon's car dealer. As you can see, I capitalized all three words because it is the name of the car dealer. Shannon's car dealer. It is a proper noun because it is a specific place or a particular place. All right, the next one says, it is said to be the best car dealer in Texas. Car dealer, place. It is not a proper noun because we are talking about a general place or a place in general. It is the best car dealer in Texas. And we have our second noun here, Texas. We are talking about a place in particular, a specific place. So this is a proper noun. This is an ordinary noun or a common noun. This, what do you think this is? Proper noun, right? And ordinary noun. Proper nouns must always, always, always be capitalized. The first letter in the word must always be capitalized in a proper noun. And in an ordinary noun, it must never be capitalized. Unless it's the beginning of the sentence. All right, so next I am going to move on to some practice sentences and examples so that you can practice with me. Now, you are going to help me identify the ordinary and proper nouns and capitalize them or use lowercase letters. All right, the first one says, Fabi is an English teacher. Fabi, to start with, is a proper noun. Not to mention, this is the beginning of the sentence, so we must always capitalize the first letter of the sentence, even if it's not a proper noun. But this is a proper noun, and it is the beginning of the sentence, so it should be capitalized. Is an English teacher. Do you see any other mistakes there? That's right, English. English is also a proper noun because it's a specific language or a specific noun. So it is a proper noun. English teacher. Right, next. My car is not big enough. I'm sorry, MSDH here. For my family, I wish I had a Mercedes. My car. Is car supposed to be capitalized? Do you think car is a proper noun? No, it isn't. It's a general or an ordinary noun. My car is not big enough for my family. I wish I had a Mercedes. Mercedes, do you think that is a proper noun? Yes, it is. Why? Because it's the specific name of a specific vehicle. I wish I had a Mercedes. All right? And the last one. She will fly to New York soon. What is wrong with this sentence? We have three things wrong. Yes, this one. Beginning of the sentence, always capital letter. But we don't want to. The aim is not to find the capitalized or the lowercase letters, but to differentiate ordinary from proper nouns. So, she will fly to New York soon. New York. New York is a specific place, so it is a proper noun. She will fly to New York soon. And the first one is a proper noun too, isn't it? No, it is not. It is a personal pronoun. But I capitalized it because it is the beginning of the sentence. So I know it gets a little bit confusing, but once you practice and learn the definition of a proper noun that is a specific place, person, or thing, you will get this topic really fast. All right, so next, I will leave you some homework. Why? Because you need to practice to learn English. For homework, you are going to write four sentences using ordinary and proper nouns. Now, don't forget to capitalize the first letter of the proper noun. And if it's like a compound word or something like that, New York, capitalize the first letter of both words, New and York. All right, so thanks for watching this video. If you have a workbook, do your homework in your workbook. And if you don't, please leave your homework in the comment section below this video. Thank you so much for watching it. I hope it was of use to you, and I'll see you in my next video. Would you like to watch my next video? Click on the television to the right. It's Gerald, and in today's class I will be talking to you about how to make nouns plural. In this